high. Nowadays, internet connectivity is very important to us, and that's a fact. In areas where there is quality broadband infrastructure, there are almost no problems. But today, more and more businesses and people select cellular solutions as their main internet connectivity source. Mobile connectivity solutions are fast to deploy, cost-efficient, and widely available. 4G has great connection speed and widespread coverage, therefore demand of cellular solutions is growing rapidly. If you are in an area which has an average or limited 4G service, it doesn't mean that you cannot utilize cellular connectivity. What is important though, in such cases, is choosing reliable cellular router and to set it up correctly. So today, I want to tell you how to properly set and lock 4G frequency bands, which might help you to have a better internet service using cellular routers and gateways. Generally, cellular routers pick which LTE band to choose automatically. However, the band that is chosen usually determined by availability rather than connection quality in terms of speed. Moreover, in areas which are close to the borders of foreign countries, the cellular provider signals do overlap. So if your router might be periodically switching between different operators, which do affect stability of your connection. So locking your device to a specific LTE band can have a significant effect on your internet connection speed and reliability. This happens because the band that is chosen automatically might not really be the one that will offer the fastest or most stable connections available. So, next I will show you how to properly set up a cellular band lock on one of the routers by Teltonika Networks, and that is RUTX11. You can easily and securely connect to your remote router using Teltonika RMS, or connect to your router directly. Log into your router's WebUI. Then click on Network Settings and on Mobile. SIM1 settings will be opened by default. In the SIM card settings section, you will find band selection. By default, it is set to auto, change it to manual. Then you will see all the available LTE bands. Select your preferred bands and click Save and Apply. Every situation is different, but if you're looking for the fastest speed possible, then we do suggest connecting to the band with the highest frequencies. Ideally, you would want to check the quality of this band with a large amount of traffic, but if that's not an option, a speed test should suffice. I suggest to make these steps with other available bands in order to see which is the most suitable for you. If you wish to get the latest news from Teltonika Networks, make sure you're subscribed to our channel. Thanks for sharing your time with me, and please do leave a comment below with any questions or suggestions. Thanks again, and see you next time.